Welcome to the Azeron Cyro setup video. The package includes Azeron Cyro with the restrictor ring on, the strap, two thumbstick caps, the quick guide, the screwdriver with two tips, the silicon USB cable. Remove the protective tapes from the feet on the aluminum plate. Put on the strap. Adjust Cyro to your hand by loosening the screws. Release these screws to move the keyboard. Do not screw them completely out. Loosen this screw to adjust the palm rest. Use the star tip that is included in the Cyro package. By releasing these screws, you can adjust the position of the thumbstick. Once the controller is adjusted, tighten the screws and make sure you can comfortably reach all of the buttons. Visit azeron.eu/downloads and get the latest Azeron software. Install it. Plug Cyro into the PC using the provided USB cable. Once done, the LED light will turn on. Launch the Azeron software. It will automatically connect to Cyro. The software will check if the controller has the latest firmware. If it has not, the software will automatically ask you to update the controller. In case you need to update the firmware, it will look like this. Press the Update button. After a successful firmware update, the software will ask to calibrate the thumbstick. Be sure to take the restrictor ring off and then follow the on-screen instructions. When the process is finished, press Save. Up to 6 profiles can be stored in the onboard memory of Cyro and tons of profiles in the software section. The active profile will have a check mark next to it. Press On next to the Onboard section and press Add Profile to increase the number of profiles. You can copy Onboard Profile to the Software Profile section by pressing Copy as Profile. You can also make a copy of the profile by pressing Copy To and choosing New Profile. Next to the Software section, press On. Now create your own software profiles by pressing Add Profile button. Switch between your profiles in the Azeron software by pressing Activate or by double-clicking on the profile. Copy it to the onboard memory by choosing Copy To and selecting New Profile. To switch between profiles, you must dedicate a key for it on your Cyro. Choose a key. Select the input method and pick the profile switch. Press Apply. Remember to bind the profile key on all your profiles to be able to switch between them. To switch to another profile, press and hold the profile key and scroll the wheel. You can mark two of your software profiles as a favorite by pressing the star button and switch between them on the fly. You can always delete your profile if necessary. To adjust the sensitivity, press the wrench icon on the selected profile. You can set up 5 sensitivity stages and change the current sensitivity with the DPI button or by selecting a specific stage. Choose the stage and press Apply. You can adjust the sensitivity of the stage by moving the slider. Remember to press Apply. Feel free to remove or add new stages. Switch on to set global sensor sensitivity that will affect all your profiles. You can also adjust the optical sensor angle and switch on or off the sensor itself. Now you can set up the keybinds to your liking. Simply click a button, choose the input method, choose the device and assign a keybind by pressing the button on your input device. You can unbind a key by clicking on it with the right button of your mouse. To remove all binds, click on the Unbind All. To switch between the sensitivity stages on the fly, make the DPI bind. Choose keys for up and down. Press these keys to switch between stages. Thumbstick can be set up as an Xbox analog stick, analog joystick, or keyboard WASD. If the game does not support simultaneous input or supports only partially, set up the analog stick with keyboard keybinds, such as WASD. Should you experience any troubles, be sure to contact Azeron Customer Support.